going cafe hopping. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do all these cafes in one day. Not that I don't think I could eat that much cake, but I think I shouldn't. So I wanted to take you around Seoul and show you the cafes that I, as a British person, approve, because British food really doesn't have that much going for it. But when it comes to afternoon tea, scones, cakes, we know what we're doing. So I'm gonna show you the places in Seoul you should go to if you just want some sweet deliciousness. So we're just getting to the first cafe now. We're going to a place called Cafe Layered, which has the most delicious cakes ever. So we're definitely getting a slice of one of those. Inspired, and you can tell that in the cakes because they're so rich and buttery and just don't taste healthy. Like, it's just classic British cakes. It's really good. I'm so full. We definitely overrate it. The cakes, I've never tried the scones, but the cakes are just delicious, just like rich, buttery, so good. But we are gonna go and walk it off a bit now because definitely feeling the heaviness of the cake. Today we're heading to our second cafe, which is a tiny place in like these little hidden alleyways. It's a little tea shop called Tea And. We're gonna get some delicious tea and a few scones too. This is what I got last time, the custard caramel, and today I've got the rose flower herb tea. The scones take about 15 minutes to come out because they're made fresh to order, which means that they're so yummy and warm when they come out. Last time we actually ended up ordering 3 out of 4. We got the black sesame, which was good, and then the plain and the Earl Grey, which were our favorites. So this time we got the plain again, and we're gonna try the chamomile scone. Been thinking about this scone since we last left this place. Do I even dare to say this is the best scone I've ever had? I genuinely think it might be. I'm about to try the chamomile flavored scone, and this one came with apple jam on it too. It's so sweet. So glad we went there. Those scones are something else. I think I got it wrong earlier though, so if you were to go there, I would recommend the, I think I said Earl Grey earlier, but I would recommend the black sesame or the plain. You can't go wrong with the plain. So good, so good. I've just had my lunch and we're about to head out for some dessert. We are going for sticky toffee pudding. I've heard about this restaurant that I've actually never been to, but I've heard that the dessert there is incredible. So hopefully I like it and it gets approved. How do I explain sticky toffee pudding? It's definitely a very British cuisine, so I don't think that they have it elsewhere. It's basically like a warm, soft sponge cake with toffee, caramel sauce, vanilla ice cream, I don't know. You're just gonna have to see. It's so good. Cannot remember the last time I've had one, so I'm super excited to try it. I'm also taking my husband along with me because he's never had it before and he needs to try it. It's a British classic. Everyone needs to try it. So let's go give it a go. This makes the video for sure. This is so good. And in true British fashion, it is raining. I truly feel like we were transported to like your grandma's cozy house, like at Christmas time, with like cinnamon tea, warm dessert, like a classic playlist on. That was so warming and nostalgic, and I just feel very happy and comforted right now. And also the sticky toffee pudding, legit incredible. I'd be missing out not trying that beforehand. We are heading to our last place today, and today actually isn't for sweet things. We are going mainly to Victoria Bakery for their Cornish pasty, which is something that I love. I've had it there before and it was so good. So we're going back there for that. We'll also get something sweet just because we're there, might as well have like the full lunch. So that's where we're heading to today. Not a disappointment. I'm so full, but I'm so full of good stuff. That was so delicious. And the banana pudding, I wasn't expecting too much, but I actually ended up looking at recipes for that while eating because it was so good. All right, that's enough cake for me for a very long time.